What's the difference between arguing for absolute value and arguing for the existence of good and evil? I think that the two are identical.